Welcome back to another episode of This Land Is My Land.
Please, stop. Don't kill me. He's over there. Please don't hurt me. Stop. No, no.
Hey, I found Bob the Builder.
I'll tell you anything you want to know. Enough. You win. He's hiding over there. Hey, no, no. I'll talk. Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you where the commander is. I don't know anything.
Call my horse over here so I can unload all this loot that I just got. As soon as my horse listens. So, we are hungry, so let's just eat this. I may start another playthrough with this on the lower level of hardness because this this whole thing with the not knowing what's bothering your body. Come on, dude, lay back down so I can get you. You're not going to lay down?
Wait, I'll tell you. I'll tell you. Hey, I can tell you where it is. I don't know anything else.
I know where the railroad construction is now. I need to find a prison or a jail or gun just in case I need it. All awake over there. I don't want them to see me grab this guy. Come on, lay down. I need to go there. No, they're gonna see me if I go there. Perfect.
I don't want to die.
Perfect.
Wait,
he went.
Wait, I'll talk. He's over there. Please don't hurt me. Please. I told.
Perfect. He got up and went hidden. Four more to go, I think. Might have to stun arrow them. Oh good, it's gonna rain, they're gonna go to sleep. At least they should. Unless the game is acting broken. I don't care if it's safe, I want to rest. Alright, let's smoke some herbs. And they're all still standing.
Here they are. Everyone get ready.
Hey, I see someone.
The enemy's there.
Come on. Ah, damn it, I didn't get to interrogate him. Oh. Alright, well, we're just looting these boys and intimidating them. Getting them out of here. Do I have any camps close by? I did. Make sure I'm riding the right way. Yep, it's over to the left. Take all, then we can put that on you. Then we want to pick you, put items in. Now we can rest and save. And we can go back and loot. I think I saw her. Thank you. Well, we're gonna have to take off for the horse. I think I saw a wagon on the hill from this camp. Shouldn't be anybody here because I cleared it. Now I saw a light over here. Unless that's that still. Nope, guess not. So let's go back over here and loot. Loot and burn. And the game is slow. Needs a train, blah blah blah. See, what can we dump back in there that we don't need? Nothing. So, where's our horse? Is that ours? This can handle a lot. Still overloaded. So stow that stuff in there. We'll run back over to our campfire. believe is this way. And we can unload all of our stuff. The campfire, not that way. Where am I? Nope, to the left. That way. Oh, it's a buffalo. Oh, there it is. Now we just... Tickle. And then we put it all in our big camp. What do we got on social? Learn any skills. I need 3 skills to learn. I don't have enough points. Let's use improved grab. Go back and loot. Now I need my shovel. So I can dig up I think I got my shovel, didn't I? Supposed to be like, maybe not. Well, time to burn the settlement. Back over to our campfire. Always go the wrong way. Need my shovel back. That too. See if we can upgrade this one. Do I need five? What do I need here? Let's put this on you, put this on you, and the rest we're good. Where are we going? We are going to... Here is where I marked. And that's that way. Buffalo. All alone.
Everyone get ready. They're
here.
How
did you see me? You're just gonna die, dude. Cause you're not giving me a... There we go.
Stop. I promise, I don't know anything.
Well, then I should've killed you. Yeah, kill you. How about that? What'd you get for not knowing anything? What do we got in the wagon? What do we got in the wagon? Not much of anything. It's alright, we're gonna take your wagon to where we're going. And that would be a camp that's right over here. I believe it's over here. That's probably a big old cliff. Yep, big old cliff. Here, which looks like is on the other side of the river. can we get down this way? Yes, we can, right here. That's it, right there to our left. I'm almost there, dude. I can eat in a minute. What do you mean it's not safe here? We're gonna borrow somebody else's horse. We're gonna go right over here. Rest and save. Need wood. Just got wood. Take it all. Now we can craft. Craft it all. completed that. That's a camp. Okay, let's go light that fire. Ride somebody else's horse. See it now. There it is. Just follow the river up, light another campfire. Think about calling this an episode. Because I need to release some more Indians. I need something over here to start getting pelts. Get out of the fire. Bound to get stuck over here. Oh, I'm very thirsty. Hold on. Bet it's up there. Cause I feel like I'm going to the end of the map. I don't think I can get there from here. Sorry, horse. Again, sorry. Get up there. Seriously, how do you get up there? You made it a point on the map. How do you get up there? I'm about to kill this horse. About to kill myself too. How do you get up there? How? Gotta remember, this isn't my horse. So I have no stuff on it. There's a fire. Let's go get that one. Run into a bear or something over here. Die. What feels like the woods is Sleepy Hollow. You know what? We're going to fast travel to here. And then I think we're calling it quits. I don't think we have enough to learn another skill, do we? Pistol accuracy, rifle accuracy, knife strikes. I need that. Tomahawk. think we want to go scout this place out. That's not my horse, is it? No, it is my horse. Guess when I fast travel, I get my horse back. I need some... Is it grass bait or hay bait? Let's make some hay bait too. No. Is that what I need from a horse? Hay bait, damn it. Oh, that's to heal it. No, we're not jumping that. No, 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 we're not jumping that. Little camp over there. Tired, but it's not safe here. We don't like game lag. Come on. Come on! Give me my game back. Well, perfect time to end an episode, so I'm gonna end it here, and hopefully the game comes back on. So if you're enjoying the content and want to see more, head over to that like and subscribe button. Drop a comment down below. And we'll see if we can get our Indian into some more action. As usual, thanks for watching. Have a good day.